Hazrat Abu Malik Ashari radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, cleanliness is half of faith. Alhamdulillah, all praise be on to Allah Jalla Jalal who fills the scale. Subhanallah and Alhamdulillah fill out the heavens and the earth or the space between the heavens and the earth. Prayer is a light, charity is a proof, and patience is a glitter. And the Quran will be an evidence for or against you. And when every man waked up in the morning, he sells himself, he then gets his body free from hell, or perishes it by putting it in torment. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 533.